We've breached your defenses, General. Now your factories will begin to fall.
Welcome back, everyone, and welcome to the next challenge for the Stealth General. I'm not quite sure in which order I'm building stuff here. It doesn't really matter all that much. What can you do for me today? Just, I don't know, get over here. I don't really need to do any recon with this guy because I know mostly where stuff is anyway, so never mind. That, you can already come over here. You get over there. Do you want the capture command? I don't think we really need that right now. You can come over here. So you're going to build me one of these here. You are a radar van. You're not actually a supply truck. So should I just get a second one, or maybe even the third one of these here first, then get another one of these, and then this truck here. You can build me an arms factory here, and you can build me maybe one of these here. This could have coordinated this slightly better, but whatever. We'll make do with what we have here. I still find the GI build style here slightly disorienting, just because it's a little bit different from the Chinese and the Americans. Rail deployment, rail destruction. I mean, rail destruction, does it really matter when it comes to the AI? That's one question I'm asking myself here. This is almost invisible, but that's okay with me. You can collect stuff here. A bunch of these guys. I think that should pay off. Really? Yeah, well, whatever, man. Bunch more of you here. The question is, do I really need that many? Oh yeah, you can follow that guy. You come over here and... Okay, I really need to get my act together here. Let's maybe build one of these here. And we want another builder here, we probably do. So you can build me a couple of these, and then let's get one more guy over here. We'll probably have a ton of these at one point because we're just going to have so many of these workers here that won't be employed forever. But for now we are okay. Anything else we want? Not really, because our black market isn't ready yet. We do have a ton of guys here. And we do need some anti-tank defenses here too, such as this one here. And should we start stealthing these? Probably. Another one of you maybe here. Okay, nobody else is ready yet. Yeah, you're almost invisible anyway, but that's not to the AI. That's not how that works. I guess I may as well stealth you here, even though I can buy a stealth upgrade for those guys later, but just generally speaking. And we probably want maybe a little bit of response force here, like four of these guys. I think we're going to need more of these here too. And I think the camo is ultimately worth it because we're going to have the addition, like the bonus of them not seeing us straight away. This one here, yes please. The rest is not super important.
Another battalion is on its way, General. Please make them feel welcome.
There we go. And I guess we can get one of these here too. Those are of course also imprecise, because against moving targets these don't really perform that well, but that's how it is. So you've built me that. Nice, I suppose. Another one of these here.
You are losing, General. This battle is mine.
We do have some decent income right now, so that's good as well. And we do have the shoe upgrade here. Because who doesn't like new shoes? Everybody loves new shoes. What did I even build here? Let's get another one of you. This one here, not camouflaged yet. I wish there was a global upgrade for that, but that would probably be a little bit too easy, wouldn't it? Yep, that camionetting sure has arrived. You hang out here. Of course, once we have Germany, we want that guy as well, because... Oh! There we are. There we go. You should probably attack this infantry here. I guess that's... Oh, that guy just died, I suppose. Okay, that guy just tried to kind of drive through here. Oh, hey, if you put scaffolding on there, that collects your stuff. That's interesting to know. This doesn't go as fast as I wish it would. Okay, so we need another one of you here, I think. Yeah, and we also need to keep these repaired. I mean, this is not really the worst of which we will face, so... And I can barely see anything here again. You're just going to build me more of these. This isn't really important on this map here. Let's camo more of you. You need camo as well. You're just wasting your shots on this infantry here. Okay, so that got destroyed, but that's okay with me. You can maybe build one of these here, and then we can put an artillery guy in the second row. These guys here, with their upgrades and their promotions and whatnot, these are tough. They really are. There we go, so that's ready, so you can just repair that pretty much immediately. And what's happening here? There's more of you, but you're almost in range here. There we go. That's a lot better. I think we have too many of these here anyway. I think we only need like 5 or so. So you can... And everybody camo. That's what we need. So you built me that. Nice. Even though that's kind of dead already. Did we... didn't get camo for that yet. Yes, we can use this here again, because why not? And maybe have a bit of a response force here as well. Maybe some of these guys here, because probably want something that's a little bit tougher than just a buggy. You've built me that, well done. Still can't get a palace, but that's okay. And here, more guys. I'm more concerned of these guys not focusing correctly and the anti-tank guys just trying to shoot infantry, which is just not efficient. Also, oh snap, okay. Where are you going exactly? You know what, who knows, you just repair that please. And... the palace, I guess we could just build that here. Let's just do that, let's hope it doesn't get blown up right away. And barracks, you can get me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of these guys here. We don't need any snipers in there right now. What I want to try is... Oh, you should probably get the radar scan upgrades. What were you even doing here? You know what? We're going to get more of these here. And that should be repaired as well. Most definitely. You're still repairing that. Good. But you can also build me one more of those. You can continue with this, and you can build me this while we're waiting. And we probably want more of these guys here too. We do have a decent amount of money, and we should also get German once we have the ability to do just that. Okay, so this guy here is kind of alone, and I can barely see you. It's not so cool, but you should help out here. Yeah, I think this will be maybe okay. So you shoot these guys here first. So that guy's almost dead, so this isn't that bad, maybe.
Your tactics confuse me, General.
And just more of you. Always more of you. So what we want to try here is to panic these guys here. Let's see what effect that has. I mean, they will probably attack one another, but they might not actually deal any... Oh, look at that. Oh, they're all ganged up on one of them. That's kind of sweet, actually. But I have a feeling if they just attack one another like that, then they're not going to do that much damage. But we'll have to see, because they do regenerate afterwards. I just hope they would destroy more other stuff. So I guess one of them is down. It's actually not that bad, because otherwise these guys are rather tough, are they not? You're going to get a bunch of these guys here as additional anti-air. You can come in here. What do I want to do? Let's build one of these here just because. And Jarman, I would like to have you on here.
Enjoy the rest, General. Soon the attacks will begin again.
Probably need one more. Okay, so can't do that like this. There we go. Yeah, this should help. There we go. Oh, this is just the whatever your function is again. So repair, stronger these, stronger that, that, and camouflage. That should do something. So once we have German, we won't have him hang around here. So we can... I guess we can also get hijackers. How expensive are those again? And not actually that expensive. And I don't think these guys have much in the way of... I'm going to get a bunch of you here. Don't think these guys have much in the way of... Oh, stealth detection, really. There we go. Yeah, whatever, let's stealth you here. Cause why not? Okay, let's see how much damage these guys here dealt. I mean, they killed one of them, that's actually not that bad. And this stuff here, I'm not fully repaired yet. Maybe they don't repair that at all. Okay, so you will snipe this guy here if possible. Or you can actually... I mean, these guys here are fast. Actually, this guy here will... Oh! Well, I guess we did snipe him, but at the same time... That guy also... got himself killed by the rest of my stuff here. What was that? Well, whatever it was, it's dead now. But just in case, we're going to build even more of these here. There we go. So the palace will be camoed at one point, I suppose. So you just deliver this, and then you can fix... Wait a second, that's not what I wanted to do. There we go, that's better. You fix this here, because we don't want to lose that palace. You can just kill a couple of guys, maybe it gets you a promotion at one point. It's going to take a while, because... Yeah, you should fall swiftly enough here. So we have a bunch of these, so you're going to spread out a little bit. And you can have the oppressors die a little bit later today. Got a ton of these guys. Yes, we can capture a couple of these because we have nothing else to do with them right now anyway. Do we not? If we can... Wait a second. Oh. You almost ran into those guys. That wasn't nice, was it? Anyway. You know what? Since we have a vehicle snipe here. Okay. Sound very not. There we go. I mean, I can take that guy over, but do we really need to? In any case, no, we don't have the full promotion yet. But what we will do is we're going to get a bunch of these guys here. I think we should still get more of these black markets here. You can build me maybe one or two more arms factories here. And yeah, you just built me these buggies. You can collect some of this here. Another one of you. But yeah, once you have your line of defense here, their attacks don't really get that much more intense. In fact, they seem to have slowed down quite a bit. I think once you get your full promotion, I think they attack with one of their big boys. But so far, I only recall them sending one traditional overlord and one of the variant overlords. You collect more of this stuff here, even though we're not going to need that in the near future because it almost ran out anyway. And who else has nothing to do right now? I guess you can build me even more arms factories. Because why not? Yeah, these guys are just the Gauss tanks and whatnot. They're just small fish. Okay, so I guess it's time to build up then.
nice base, General. Care to surrender it?
And there we go. So we can get more up. Oh, not try to. I guess, you know what, I'll just hijack this guy here. I know I don't need an actual hijacker for that, because we already... There we go. Oh! That was not so great. You come down here, and I guess you can fix yourself. So, smokescreen. Yeah, I guess that's like a minor version of the panic button. So should we just use that again? You know what, we're just going to use that again. See what happens this time. Maybe they actually focus on one of these guys here again, and yeah, they think they're gonna kill another one. Yep, they sure are. There we go, and there goes another one. It really works best when these guys here focus. But then they just attack these, like the whatever those actually are on the ground that aren't really connected to anything. I sound confused, but whatever. So we've got these guys here. Nice, nice. And what's happening here? Oh, it's just more infantry. Yeah, I guess maybe you can just hijack an entire army here. It's very possible, but he barely sends anything relevant. I guess we're going to hijack... Oh no, we're going to hijack you. There we go. See, I was complaining, and now we're actually getting some real tanks here. Okay, you know what? You can take that over, because you're fast and whatnot. I don't care what kind of waste it is. There we go. You can come over here as well. Didn't I tell someone to take that guy over? Maybe I didn't. Whatever. Okay, since you're all unemployed, you may as well hang around here and do things. More of you, please. And then we're also going to get our epic unit here, as well as Scudstorm. Right here. Okay, anything else? Maybe yet another one of these. These guys are getting themselves shut down nicely. Yeah, probably a bunch of you. That's not going to hurt, is it? I mean, it's not going to hurt me. If you know what I mean. So, anything else here? That's just another one of those guys. Not really terribly relevant. May as well get this one here, this one here. Do you want the snipers? I guess this one here, why not? Again, I don't think this works against the AI at all, so whatever. And let's just get the cash bounty because I can. This one here should probably be repaired. Thankfully I have 100 guys. Just hang around here. And you work how you can just get in there. Whatever, you just take this. Because why not? Oh, these guys are actually duking it out, and we lost here, but that's okay. A lot of infantry. But okay. What, you just snipe all of these guys here. Do I have any? Yeah, I've got some of you left here. I guess you can capture that once this guy here is gone. So we don't lose that tank straight away. You are here as well. Nice, nice. Let's get you here halfway organized then. Let's get more of you here. You probably want that firepower. And then you guys are going to come over here. We did purchase the ammo upgrade, but I don't know why I camouflaged that. That wasn't really necessary. Use some of these guys here, and am I building anything here? Well, I am now. Should you come along? I guess you can snipe some overlords at one point in time. German does not get promotions easily, and there's no space here. We'll manage. Okay, what's the panic button doing? I might actually need that at one point. Do I want to shut down anything? You know what? I guess we're just gonna cut power here. That's a very good question. What I could do all kinds of things, really. You'd be surprised what a Scudstorm can do. There we go, goodbye. This is bad. Okay, see, it's all your fault. Okay, just come over here. This is a mess. Just Maybe I shouldn't have built a palace there. You know what, no, it's too late now. Of course it doesn't really help that I have to tell even more guys to get over there. You should probably get out of the way here too. Does this guy even, can this guy even leave my base at this point here? I'm not entirely sure, to be fair. And yeah, some anti-air is probably not going to hurt either. Even if the air units are not, they're not super threatening. So you get over here. I guess these guys are hiding in plain sight. By just kind of being invisible. Stealth artillery. The best kind of artillery. So, do you have any... Yeah, you have some anti-air here. That has to be good enough. So where's Jarman? There we go. As indicated. And that guy just died. Nice, nice. Okay. So let's just turn all of you here into one fancy group. And oh yeah, I forgot this guy is actually an anti-air guy. Nice, nice. So if you need more buggies, that's alright. We're going to go this way here. This time it doesn't really matter too much whether you attack from here from there. I guess we could also go to, through the front door if we really wanted to. But for now, you know what, just gather. Actually, you don't just gather there, because they will probably send other guys after me, or they will have like their sniper tanks here. They're ready to go, so we probably want those. Well, we don't we have... Oh yeah, I guess all the light vehicles are speeding ahead, so there's nobody who's actually good against anything. Is hanging around here, but whatever. So everybody else just gather here. More of you, some more heavy guys, and yeah, why not a couple more of you here as well.
Are you protecting your flanks, General? Why don't we have a look?
I have no flanks. We are just going to build. It's still just control. The opposing player is not able to control his units when jamming activated. Yeah, we're just going to build this just because. For no real reason. Why did you just stop? Is there a reason for that? You know what? Whatever. So we're being detected here. Who cares, really? He probably just has listening outposts hanging around here somewhere. Roads are boring. Well, this map doesn't have any roads anyway, so... Oh, there we go. Are you right alone? Okay, so you know what? We're just going to panic button you. There is actually a considerable amount of guys hanging around here, but let's have everybody attack, including my super unit. We'll get this guy here. Oh yeah, now he's distracted. Nice, 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 nice. That's exactly what I wanted. That is exactly what I wanted. Time for you to die. And isn't that nice? There's just more guys here. Who would have thought? And Jarman, you should probably... Join us here as well. You just take a step back and you will kill these guys here as long as this effect still lasts, which it doesn't do now, but that's okay. This guy here doesn't have anything fancy like the nuclear general. He just has, I think it's mostly just basic infantry. Oh hey, there's a listening outpost. I guess we're going to kill you then. There we go. I wonder whether our hero unit can just snipe the super tanks from a distance. I think there's a good chance that the Anthas, yes, and without provoking them. Because I think they don't come after us before they have... There we go. Oh yeah, you can't deflect all the missiles, just some of them. Oh, there's another one, okay. Don't think we can... Okay, let's just go on there with everyone. I'm pretty sure you can't snipe that guy. Yeah, I think I did try that. That's not going to work, is it? Oh, this deflection guy is not actually doing a... You know what? This is getting a little bit out of hand. So you destroy these guys here first. You come over here. You come down here. Do we still have our... I think we lost that guy, didn't we? Yeah, we sure did. So you come over here. What's happening here? Oh, they are... They're just jammed. Okay, yeah, maybe this wasn't all that hot, but okay. So more boring roads. How dead are you? Not dead enough. kill you first. The Emperor and there's several of them. Okay, so retreat, retreat. This is getting out of control. Has he unleashed all of them? No, there's still four left. So I think we're going to panic them again once we can. But that's going to take a moment. So let's just not do that. And just retreat. Be a bit conservative here. It's the Scudstorm. Where do we even want to use that? That's another question. But let's just kill these guys here first before we do anything else. And are we... We definitely want more of you guys here. Also want more of you guys there. And just more of these basic guys here. Okay, so these guys here are dead, but these guys are still coming after us like they're the Terminator. Okay. They're just going to come for my base, so I think I just need to confront these guys here. It's not great because there's two of them, so they're probably going to destroy my entire army here. But I guess that's just how it is. German, can you please snipe? No, we can't snipe that guy because... Oh, you just snapped someone else. So should have killed this guy here. Yeah, everybody here is dead. There we go. At least you can hit this guy here now. Guess that's something. Okay, German also died. Yeah, this isn't all that hot because these also got promotions out of that. So can you do? I don't think... Yeah, you... Yeah, whatever. You just retreat. So, yeah, that wasn't so great, was it? Okay, so we do have another army here, but it's not as impressive as it could be. I guess we're just going to build even more arms factories then. This guy here... I guess you're not stealth because you... So where are these guys here? Was that here? Yes, they're coming for me. I don't think these guys have stealth detection. So you just see how much damage you deal against these. So our storm is ready. Okay, you... Of course, they're also auto-repairing. That's actually a decent amount of damage. Oh, and this guy here is the propaganda guy here. So this guy here regenerates fast. So, yeah, this is depressing how little damage we deal against this guy here. It is depressing. Okay, I guess we are going to go after you now. At least you can't deflect your stuff anymore. And you see whether we can distract you this time. Yeah, we can. Okay, so this might be our chance. This guy is still fully promoted and... There we go. Oh. Yeah, there we go. So one of them is down. Then we kill the other one. Yeah, this one here isn't healing as quickly. Not nearly as quickly. Okay. So that was actually... Not too bad now, so you can kill all of these guys here. So what do we actually want to scut here? Because if I scut these guys here, nothing's going to happen. They're just going to repair and they're going to survive that easily. Could just scut this here. Has he rebuilt all his front door defenses here? Oh, really? I select... Whatever. Whatever. Wow, that was the worst use of a scut storm I've ever done, I think. Oh well. More of you then. As well as some more anti-air. And I think we still want more of you here for that damage. Yes, we could get some scud launchers, but they're just so slow. I really don't fancy those. I think we're just going to try our luck with this guy here. But in the meantime, you just come after us, and you just keep sniping these. You come over here. Yeah, this was a colossal waste. And boom, there we go. Okay, this always looks scary on the radar because it's so many dots, but as usual, it's just... It's just all that infantry that's coming after me here. All the trees have been scorched already, but does it really matter? I don't think so. You just get yourself killed here. You hang around there. here we go. What we can also do is summon a tunnel network here. And with that plane that just came out of nowhere, these guys here are still collecting. How much... Wow, how much money is that? Is it supposed to be unlimited? It feels like it, almost. And of course then the second one, so we don't get... Or third one, rather, so we don't get dug in. Okay, so... Still not 100% sure what's attacking me here, and of course they already were building this, so I didn't even do the actual scouting for anything interesting. Oh well. Don't worry, our entire air's on the way, so let's see how much we can destroy here without too many super tanks coming after us. I think the super tanks are scripted differently now, which I do appreciate, because that makes it a little bit more challenging to deal with them. Okay, you just hang around there. You can come over here as well. And you can destroy some of this base here. You maybe help out, because you can do that from the back row. You also snipe this infantry here, because they are pesky little buggers if you let them be. Oh, this guy here is coming for. Not good enough. That arms factory, that thing that needs to go as well. There we go. Enough with that. And then oh, look at that. Someone's building a nuclear silo here, but I think not. I think that's my tactic as well at this stage here. Just more tanks. Okay. There we go, and then let's maybe destroy this dozer here, and then this arms factory here. I mean, if you had built the nuke, that still needs a while to charge up, and even then, it's not going to kill me all that quickly, so it wasn't super relevant, but nevertheless, if you can prevent him from doing that, you may as well. Yeah, this guy here gets a lot easier because he doesn't have that super weapon, so once your base defenses are alright, you're largely okay. Look at you. So the Emperor still dies in two hits, the regular one. I guess he did finish that after all. Yeah, whatever. We're going to destroy that in time. No worries. He has so many dozers we would need to destroy a couple more of these. You can destroy yet another of these power plants. I think you're just going to take out that. Thank you. And you know what, let's take out the nuke first before anything terrible happens here. And we're going to have to... Nope. And let's destroy this pesky airfield here. Weren't you supposed to destroy that? Okay, just do it now. So, the panic button, yeah, let's just use it again. At least these guys will be distracted for the time being, even though I guess I should have coordinated that was an attack. There we go. And I think I just used the wrong hotkey here a while ago. Doesn't really matter all that much. So maybe prevent these from healing just as quickly as they did before. And the nuclear silo is almost down. Nice, nice. So let's see. Well, you know what? Maybe kill this tower here first. There we go. And the propaganda center. That means no more advanced tech. And we will be somewhat conservative here, because I don't want to have another disaster here. And then let's see. The Banshee, you need to go because you... Oh wait, the walls here. They're actually in our way. Oh, careful here. And yeah, let's destroy some of these wall segments. And I will need to get my... There we go, so now we can destroy these guys here. And I guess we can may as well scout them. Because now that we're attacking them, they won't just regenerate quite as quickly as they used before. I guess we could have used that to destroy the towers, because I don't think the AI ever rebuilds those, but whatever. Whatever. There we go, goodbye. And then it's time to snipe all of you. What up? Oh, okay, you get out of my way now. Wait a second, that wasn't even a... that wasn't even the living tank anymore. It's just that this guy here leaves the giant racket here behind, so you can... Oh, these guys are so weakened now, we can just attack them directly. Okay, so let's attack their life points directly. Still a ton of these guys here. Yes, we're going to snipe those then. Do stop it with these buildings here. There we go. Here we go. There we go. Let's maybe wait for the... He's aggressively rebuilding. It's really... Stop it. No more propaganda here. Okay, you regenerate quickly enough that you can just kind of stand here. But these guys here, not so much. Okay. Poison is gone. So let's destroy that command center because this is just getting out of hand. He's so aggressively rebuilding. It's really bothering me. Okay, there we go. So just destroy it now. I guess you can just guard this area here and just murder everything while I coordinate these guys here a little bit more. I'm going to ignore you because I will need this propaganda center to die. No, thank you. I mean, command center, not propaganda center. There we go. Time to destroy some power plants. And that was pretty much it. I mean, he's not going to recover from... Oh, these guys here are still active. From the other airfield, of course. And boom, there we go. You know what? You just go on defense mode here. That should do the job. Oh, wait. This guy here is destroying all the walls. Okay, that's not really necessary, is it? The War Master? Got War Master here. Yeah, I always underestimate this guy's and Lang's basic tanks because you think, oh, it's just a basic tank, it's not that tough, but they come with a promotion, they have extra upgrades, well, not many to be honest. In fact, almost none, just the mass production upgrade. Is it the mass production upgrade? I'm not even sure. In any case, I guess we can ignore this stuff here. Can maybe snipe these here. Still needs two shots, even with all the promotions and the damage upgrades and whatnot. Well, this guy doesn't even get the... I guess we don't have a tank shell upgrade, you only have a rocket upgrade and a... like a machine gun bullet upgrade. I guess, well, whatever. You will not, because I did destroy all your dozers. I did actually manage to do that. There we go. And that should be it. Yeah, not so bad. I mean, the first attack failed, but then again, we did destroy one of his guys there, or two even, so that's not too bad, is it?
You may have defeated my tanks, General, but the Tigress will crush you like an insect.
Speaking of whom, we're going to fight the Tigress next time. And yeah, to be honest, this wasn't too difficult. This was pretty much exactly how I did that with the Assault General and the Demolitions General. So yeah, I didn't really need to apply a different tactic here. So this is not like the challenge with a Nuclear General, where you don't have any base defenses and you need to make do with like your nuclear rocket launchers and like other dodgy methods. I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.